This is Matthew Martinez. This video is being shot from the corner of East Princess Anne Road and Granby Street in downtown Norfolk. As you can see, the water's down here at least 2 feet deep. That poor car over there surrendered to the water and is stuck. Nothing but a high-class vehicle is going to get you through here right now.